It happened in London. It happened in the Royal Albert Hall, the world premiere of a new musical event. These scenes of unrestrained enthusiasm took place in London. And for the thousands of people who packed the Royal Albert Hall that night, it was a unique occasion. One which brought together two worlds of music, symphony and pop. One of Britain's most distinguished composers, Malcolm Arnold, conducted the combined musical forces of the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra and the Deep Purple in the first performance of the Concerto for Group and Orchestra. It was written by John Lord, who founded the Deep Purple group and whose vocalist is Ian Gillan. Malcolm Arnold is himself the complete musician. Formerly an ace trumpeter, he's written concertos, ballet scores, symphonies, and a whole mass of music for films. He's impressed by John Lord's music, by what he has to say about it.
I find that composing something is almost like playing something. You start, and what you've just done leads on to something else, and so on, until you're. It's like playing a piece of music, not just writing it down.
This is how the music sounds. It flows. It sounds, although it's highly organized, it sounds like an improvisation, which is the finest thing that you can say about a piece of music.
The idea was to make it sound as if everyone was. Taking something from everyone else.
Yeah. This is what happens. It's like a conversation between us all.
John Lord believes that the musicianship in pop is getting so good that this kind of cooperation in music can happen more and more often. It's clearly a view that Malcolm Arnold shares.
What's it feel like playing with us squares?
Squares? Wrong word. It's great, actually. It's a lot of fun. I mean, the first rehearsal the other day, we sat down here and was like, looking over there.
It's quite nice terrifying, isn't it?
It's been very exciting.
It has for me.
I hope, the concert itself is as exciting as the rehearsals have been.
It will be more exciting.
Thank you.
Thank you. What shall I do when they stand smiling at me? Look at the floor and be oh so cool, oh so cool. How shall I know when to start singing my song? What shall I do if the all go wrong? Oh, what shall I do?
Thank you.